It's a race, you idiot, Your Royal Highness.
It's a race. True enough. Some things in life are meant to be savored.
Can we go somewhere without that?
Sorry, what did you have in mind? Paris?
I was thinking more like your bed.
Oh, I like that even better. Hanging from the chain, don't you want to claim my body like a vandal? You got the cure, under the lips, smudging on my makeup. Can't you know what they say about me? He's a bad boy, drive you mad, boy, but you don't care.
Marcus said you wanted to see me.
How do you like your tea?
I like it when it's called coffee. Iced dirty chai with soy.
I know those are words, but I have no idea what they mean.
It's not even funny.
Hey. You just trying to get away from me?
I'm sorry, I didn't. I was trying to be respectful.
They wrote a speech for me to give to the press. Let's have dinner sometime.
Are you asking me out before your brother's funeral?
It's my first non-scripted moment of the day.
I like it. You should go off script more often. Good luck.
Thank you. The bygone, laying near the light
of the night. Mom, Dad, this is Ophelia.
I was wondering if you wanted to grab coffee sometime. What's that, that sludge that you drink? Iced soy, dirty girl, or...?
Iced dirty chai with soy. It's delicious, you should try it.
I plan to. With you if you say yes.
I don't know.
It's just coffee, Ophelia.
It's your story. Hey, thanks for stopping by.
I wanted to. Had nothing to do with the Queen.
You ready to get some tea?
Coffee.
I gave it a shot. Okay. Here's the thing. Might get a little crazy out there.
I'll be fine. It's just coffee.
That's your story. But just in case, I'm right here.
Well, considering it's the third time we've had all the coffee, I think you like it more than you like tea.
Coffee I enjoy. It's the company I like.
Well played. Hi. So you're the coffee girl. I'm Liam's girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend.
You two should... Yeah, okay. Ooh!
How you doing, Rihanna?
I showed her.
Right. Here we go. Yay! We're here. Ophelia.
I can do it. I can do it.
Okay, let me...
No, I said I can do it.
Okay.
No, I can't do it.
All right.
I have a confession to make. You were just supposed to be my story when I slept with you. I got drunk and slept with the prince. I know that sounds terrible, but I don't really have a story. That is so nice. He's over there, that insanely beautiful woman.
Always ducking me in a crowd.
I was just, I mean, this is all so...
I agree. Come on, busy. But it's been good, you know, there's a lot to learn and...
I've been busy too. School and rehearsing, same as ever, I guess. How did the press not know about you and Gemma?
It's an extraction protocol.
So you just left her there?
I have to. It's good seeing you. It always is.
Comes home to find us making out, and I need a quick escape route.
Really wanted to see you. So, the big annual charity masquerade ball is coming up in a few days. I very much want you to be there. If you want to come.
Yeah, absolutely.
Great. Two tickets.
Two?
Yeah. One for you, and one for your boyfriend. I'll see you there.
Liam. Thanks. Can't wait. Make me obey.
Who's that guy?
That's a date.
Are we okay with that?
We are so okay with that, aren't we, darling?
You.
Absolutely.
Where's Nick?
He's dancing with Gemma. Dance with me? Nick seems like a nice guy.
Yeah, he really is.
Thank you. Kid knows his music. We actually like a lot of the same bands.
That's great.
And he's funny too. You know, I can
at
see
least
why you guys...
do is not like him.
I feel like he's your boyfriend. I'm trying to be nice.
Well, I wish you'd stop being so nice. And for the record, he's not my boyfriend.
Oh, my bad. I meant that guy you made out with on Instagram.
Well, considering that photo of you and Gemma grinding on the plane tour.
It wasn't like that.
Well, I never made out with Nick. I didn't even kiss him.
Okay, fine.
Fine.
Good.
Great.
Thanks for the dance.
Sure.
I should have said this earlier. You look absolutely radiant tonight.
Thank you.
We're going to Monaco for the weekend. I want you to come with me. I'm not invited.
Ashok has a girlfriend?
I doubt it. Are you hanging by the pool?
Yeah. Why? Hey, you! We have the sickest villa right beside the casino. Speaking of, we're going there later. Oof! Poor guy.
He'll be okay. He gets like this.
What kind of guy gets good at darts to impress girls?
Works with you.
Hey. Perfect line. What?
Just watching my girl.
It was perfect. This weekend.
Almost.
Here you go, Monaco. Enjoy the view. Yeah. I can do it.
All part of my plan. The beginning of us.
Perfect line. Wait. Say it again.
You're my girl, and I want the world to know it. That's gonna show you off. I don't think we are.
Oh my God.
So sorry, Ophelia. They must have been hiding outside the villa.
I should have known better.
They can't change us. I won't let them.
I hate that you have to put up with all this scrutiny just because you're my girlfriend.
Girlfriend, huh?
Sorry, you're just so damn good.
Stay. Just for a little while. Hi.
Hi.
Rishan. I'm the one that asked you to stay. I blame myself. But may I ask,
answer honestly, what I have to go. If I had to be fine, I'm
wasting on you. It doesn't matter. You okay?
I had a dream we left the safe room. Let's get out of here. Want to?
Okay. We can go to my place.
No, I mean somewhere else in the world. Me and you. Today.
Are you sure about this?
Truth is, I'm not going without you. I brought a little cash. And by a little, I mean a lot. We'll be fine.
And then what? We have to do something.
We talk about destiny all the time. But it's always about my destiny. It's always been about me, and that's not fair to you.
It's okay. We're here now.
It's not okay. I've been so selfish with you, and I'm sorry, Ophelia.
Liam, what did you do?
My father believed in a better life for all of us, and someone attacked him for it. I have to go back and avenge him. I have to go back and fight his battle. It's always been my destiny, no matter what. I promise.